Now in this video I start the differentiation chapter. Now this is the access to difficulty level is medium. So the first question, if y is equal to log x whole cube, then what is the value of the dy by dx? So given that y is equals to log x whole cube, this is a given question. Now we want the value of the dy by dx. Now what is dy by dx? Just doing the derivative, that is, so this is in the form of x power n. What is the derivative? N into x power n minus 1, that is 3 into log x power 3 minus 1 into, again the derivative of log x, that is equals to 1 by x. So answer is equal to 3 into log x whole square by x. That is the first option. That's all. This is the answer. Now the second question. What is the second question? The question is d by dx of sine of root x. Now we want the derivative of this function. So see here, this is in the form of the root x, d by dx of root x. Now what is the derivative of the root x? 1 by 2 root x. So answer is equals to 1 by 2 root sine root x. So here this is in the form of the root x. And what is the derivative of the root x? 1 by 2 root x. But what is x value here? In place of x here we have that sine root x. So again the derivative of sine root x, that is sine root x whole dash. So this is equals to 1 by 2 root sine root x into sine root x derivative is equal to cos root x. Again what is x value here? Root x. And the derivative of root x is equal to 1 by 2 root x. So the answer is equals to cos root x by 2 2s are 4 into root x into root sine root x. That is the answer is equals to cos root x by 4 into, writing the two values in the single square root, that is x into sine root x. That is the first option. Now the third question. The third question is, if y is equals to a power x, then what is the value of the dy by dx? If y is equals to a power x. Now we want the value of the dy by dx. So dy by dx is equal to derivative of this function. Now what is this form? A power x. What is the derivative of the a power x? A power x log a. So the answer is equals to a power x log a. So here a power x. What is x value here? We have that x is equal to a power x. Derivative of a power x is equals to a power x log a. But what is x value here? In place of x we have that a power x. A power x. Here x is equals to a power x. That is equals to a power x into log a into a power x derivative a power x log a. So the answer is equals to, now what is a power x? This is nothing but y here. Y into a power x into log a is equals to log a whole square. That is the first option. Now the fourth question. The question is d by dx of log x. Log of log x. Now we want the derivative value. So see here, this is in the form of d by dx of log x. First we take that this total value is equals to x. So this is in the form of d by dx of log x. What is the d by dx of log x? 1 by x. That is 1 by log of log x. Again what is x value here? X is equals to log of log x. Again we have to take the derivative of this value. Log of log x. Again what is log of log x derivative? 1 by log x. Again here x is equal to log x, and again the derivative of log x is equals to 1 by x. This total value is equal to x, then the derivative 1 by log x. But what is x value here? Log of log x. What is log of log x derivative? 1 by log x. So 1 by log x, that is what is x here? Log x. So again the derivative of log x is equal to 1 by x. So the answer is equals to 1 by x into log x into log of log x. That's all. That is the first option. Next, sum number 5. If y is equals to 2 power ax and the value of the dy by dx is equal to log 256 at x is equals to 1, then what is the value of the a, that is the given question. Then what is the value of the a? That is the given question. So given that here y is equal to 2 power ax and dy by dx is equal to log of 256 at x is equals to 1. So here dy by dx value given, this is the value of the dy by dx at x is equal to 1. So first we have to find the dy by dx value. What is dy by dx? So this is in the form of a power x. And what is a power x derivative? A power x log a. That is 2 power ax into log a. What is a value? 2. A power x log a. But what is x value here? X is equals to ax. So again the derivative of the ax. A power x. What is x value? Ax. So again the derivative of x, that is ax whole dash. So answer is equals to 2 power ax into log 2 into ax derivative is equals to a. So this is the value of the dy by dx. But we have to take the value of the dy by dx at x is equals to 1. That is replacing that x is equal to 1 in this answer. Then we get 2 power a into log 2 into a. This is the value of the dy by dx at x is equals to 1. But already given that this value is equal to log of 256. These two values are equal. So equating these two values, that is 2 power a into log 2 is equals to log 256. Log 256 means we take that value is equals to 2 power a into log 2 is equals to log of this is equals to 2 power 8, which implies 2 power a into log 2 is equals to 8 log 2. Here log 2 and log 2 gets cancelled, means the value of 2 is equal to 8. 8 means we take that this value is equals to 2 square into 2. 4 into 2 is equals to 8. Therefore the value of the a is equals to 2. That's all. That is the answer. So a is equal to 2, which is the third option. Next, sum number 6. So given that y is equal to tan inverse of cot of pi by 2 minus 6. So this is a given question. Y is equal to tan inverse of cot of pi by 2 minus 6. Then what is the value of the dy by dx? So here, what is the given question? Y is equals to tan inverse of cot of pi by 2 minus 6. Cot of pi by 2 minus 6 is equal to tan x. Now here, tan inverse and tan gets cancelled, means y is equals to x. Then what is the derivative? Dy by dx is equals to 1. That's all. That is the answer. That is the first option.